butter. And we're going to stir them all together until they combine very well, sort of like myself and catnip. I'm going to stir them together until all the crumbs are absorbed by the butter. And then I'm going to place them in a 9-inch pie. But I'm getting fur in it. I'm gonna gently, and I said gently, press them down.